Hey YouTube, James here. Just coming in to say hi and show a new pipe. Also, it's the first video I've had the chance to make since hearing the news of old Pipe Pops passing away, and boy, what a kind of rocked the whole YouTube pipe community around the world, literally. You know, I'd heard Dale the Altopian's video almost, it's been about a week now when that first came out, and I haven't had a chance because of work, family, stuff like that to post a video or a tribute to old Pipe Pops, but I just wanted to say a few words, you know, how I'll miss him, and I was really lucky enough to have corresponded with him a few times with personal messaging and whatnot about his guitar and his pedal setup and kind of guitar geek stuff like that. It was really cool to kind of chat with him about that. But I am, like most of us, all of us are, just sorry to hear he lost that battle. And hopefully he's saddled back up and on to the next episode. So cheers to you, old Pipe Pops. Das Pfeifen. This is my Suge Fat Boy. One knuckle. And it is a real nice pipe. I also have this in a black rusticated version. What I'm smoking is Gallith and Hogarth's, this is in the bulk, Bob's Chocolate. And it's really nice stuff. It definitely has that Gallith Hogarth Lakeland bass, Virginia bass note to it. But the chocolate is really nice. It's interesting. It's nothing over the top at all. Not like Boswell's chocolate or some syrupy, gooey, over the top chocolate. But it has more of like this cocoa powder taste, and it's definitely in the background. But it is there, which is nice, and it's a nice smoke. I likes it. I got a new pipe I'd like to show you guys. It is from Quality Briar. And you guys watch my channel frequently, you know I've ordered a few times from Nick, Nick at Quality Briar. Excellent service, great website. If you, like I say, you want to see some really great pipe makers, and just for learning and educating yourself, check Nick's website out. Anyway, this pipe is from Meiger's Nets. It's that 610 Everson sort of a nut shape. And I guess was really excited about this because it's a 3 of 3 stars, so that's his, I think it's his highest rating, his highest grade other than his one-off unique type cicada grades, which are really, really high grade. So he only makes about like 1 or 2 of those per year, I would imagine. But again, Meiger's Nets, originally from Latvia, now residing in the United States. I really like Meiger's stem work. It's just phenomenal. Very interesting and unique. And you can see what he's done here is he's actually countersunk this tenon and the bit into the shank. Just amazing stuff. I'll see if I can take it off for you here. See how it comes out like this. And something else I want to show you is, I don't know if you can see in this light, but the engineering is just exquisite. That brass band in there to reinforce the wood from splitting or anything like that. That is really nice stuff. And in between the briar and this amboina burl is capped with horn, black horn. So there's a thin layer of black horn here, and on the top is a black horn. Just kind of see the really nice, some serious engineering. And I've heard really good things about how well his pipes smoke. Again, I love the way that just sort of countersinks in there. Yeah, Migers Nets, check them out. I will put some links underneath the window, so click on that, the show more or whatever the hell it says. So if you guys want to, somebody wants to read up more on Migers Nets, I would definitely recommend that. I'm chuffed, boys. Migers Nets, exquisite stem work, awesome engineering, beautiful, beautiful wood, nice grain, bird's eye, awesome shaping, exquisite work. Wanted to do a few couple shout outs real quick. Dad of Dano, came by him, the way of one man smoke, Salam mentioned him. Beautiful, excellent videos. Check out his video on where he is. Bill is at the Davidoff shop in London and purchasing a new Dunhill pipe. Awesome video. Great stuff. So check out Bill, Dad of Dano. Also, another guy you should check out real quick, the Greek 169. If you have not seen this guy, great sense of humor. Just a natural. I really enjoy his videos, so please check him out as well. Just wanted to say thanks to all the new subscribers as well, and thanks to you regular guys that tune in, enjoying all of your videos, so keep up the excellent work, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.